So when I talk about the scope of the physical layer, there are really three things that I want to present that the physical layer is responsible for doing. The first of them is encoding and decoding. And by that I mean that I'm going to take some data and I'm going to convert it to ones and zeros of some kind. So here I have a word and I've got that word converted to ones and zeros. Next is the signaling or modulation. I'm going to take those ones and zeros and I've got to translate those into some waveform or voltage so that it's understandable at the other end. And then the third thing is, how do I do that? What protocols do I use to do that? And there are several. I can change things using phase, frequency, amplitude, quadrature, voltage as well when it's on a copper wire. And we're going to talk about these and how they work later on. So I'm not going to present that now, but just be aware that there are different ways that I can do this. And so it's also talking about which one do I choose and how do I do that, and controlling those voltages or waves as they go across the wire or the air. So that's it. We'll see you in the next one where we'll talk about what equipment is involved in the physical layer.